Hey, what's up, you guys? It is me, Shane Grady, and welcome back to my channel.
Yes!
Hey, and if you are new to my channel, be sure to press that red button right down below and subscribe, and give this video a big thumbs up if you think Lisa is one of the best dancers to ever exist. Period. So, this is my first reaction of 2021. I know it's been a minute since I've reacted to anything. Life has been... It's been there. Yeah. Lisa from Blackpink is back. She has just dropped another video with Lili Films. These films are... iconic and just really good. They're just visually pleasing. They are pure talent, pure bliss, and Lisa is just so talented. I just want to always watch more, but we only get a new Lili film like every 6 months or something like that, so we're in for a treat. I'm very excited. I don't know anything. I just saw it trending on Twitter. I am in my bathrobe. My nightgown. Literally, I wear this all the time. It's cozy. $24 at Target. What, what? It's called Lili Films The Movie. Wait a second. The Movie. So, we're getting a full production short film, and I am living for it. I am so excited to see Lisa. This is a great way to start 2021 with Lisa dancing. I mean, that's a vibe all the time. That's all you really need. Oh my goodness, I love my Lisa. I love my Lisa. Cool. Oh yeah, I got one of these pop socket things, so now I won't drop my phone. Yeah, I know. I'm 6 years behind, but growth. That was stupid. Okay. Ooh. Black and white. Oh, look at her with that pony. Chills. I have chills. Oh, there's the queen! Oh, look at you with that 2021 glow! Oh, yes, baby! Oh, she's so slick. She's so clean. She is the moment. Oh, yes, mama, give us production. Yes. Huh. Are you... She makes it look so effortless. Yes. Yes. It's official. Lisa now owns the rights to wearing a suit whenever she wants. Nobody else can wear suits. This is Lisa's. Oh, yes, honey! Serve us body! Oh, my God. This is literally the sexiest thing I've ever seen. Oh, yeah! Oh. Did you just see how she just effortlessly just split her legs in the air? She was like, yeah. Oh my God. Oh yeah, swing that pony. Give us that Ariana. Oh my God. She just vogued the booty. You saw it. Oh yes, honey. Oh, get that check. Get that bag, honey. Oh, I love this. Oh, she gassing everybody. Oh, she gassing everyone and she taking the bag. Yes! Oh, and now she's strutting away like, yep, I did what I had to do. Yep. Okay, that was freaking awesome. Are you kidding? Oh, I wish it wasn't so short, but I'll take what I can get. Very grateful. Oh my gosh. Well, look at all of these people that helped create this. That's insane. Oh, giving us that glamorous last COVID shot. Oh! I've been bodied. That was everything and then some. Yeah. Words. I have no words, but I do have many words, so that technically isn't true, because I got a lot to say about this. That film was beautiful. I love the gas masks and all of the smoke and the diamonds, and, you know, they look like they're playing cards, like they're gambling. I mean, she gave us, like, a full, like, dark, after 12 Vegas fantasy, and I was living for it. She came to get the bag, and she got the bag. All she did was do the splits, whip her ponytail around, and she got the money, honey. Oh, I love Lisa. Oh, she's such a freaking queen. Huh. I don't know. For some reason, for me, it feels like a real genuine collaboration and a good one. This team that makes these films know what they're doing. They do their job, and they do their job so well. Are you kidding? Like, these are so awesome. Every time a new Lili film drops, I get more and more excited. And Lisa always shows up, does her thing, and then we're all left here in the dust like, what just happened? And then it takes us another 6 months to recover until the next one. I think it would be really sick if they made an actual, like, 15-minute long short film. Like, could you imagine? Could you imagine a storyline for 15 minutes with Lisa? Just dance. Oh my god. I get goosebumps just thinking about it. Jesus. Alright. Alright, Lisa stands, blinks, all of you. Leave a comment down below of what you thought of this brand new Lili film. Alright, blinks and Lisa stands. Leave a comment down below of what you thought of this brand new Lili film. The movie. I would love to hear your thoughts. Seriously, just sound off. Tell me what you think. I wanna know. Lisa is amazing. Lisa is amazing. I will always stand her. I will always support whatever she puts out. She could put out a video from her iPhone of her staring at a wall, and I'd be like, whoa, her mind. All right, you guys, I hope you all have an amazing day and an even better tomorrow. Peace out, Girl Scouts.